So we are having an amazing community event where we are distributing food to our community. Señora, ¿y cuántas personas hay en su familia?
Cinco.
We were expecting about 500 families to come and receive food. We have some produce boxes, some vegetables, fresh vegetables. We have some beans, rice, soup, and also diapers for the families that have young kids.
Necesitamos comida en la casa. Es muy poquito el ingreso que nos llega a la casa. Una amiga me dijo que aquí ayudan a las personas con comida. Y vine a agarrar alimentos para darles de comer a mis hijos.
We are here for that reason. The LAA was created for that. We have kids and at home right now during the summer, and we know many times the kids eat, sometimes they only eat one meal at school when they're at school. So it's very important for us to help the community.
These are heavy.
We love to collaborate also with other organizations such as UPS.
We are UPS.
It's very important because we are a non-profit organization, and that's when the partnership comes in very handy, because they sponsor this event by providing the food or by providing funds so we can buy the food and create this amazing event. Eso es muy importante porque la Asociación Latinoamericana tenemos staff, empleados que son bilingües, que hablan el idioma, y muchas veces nuestra comunidad se siente más cómodo hablando con alguien en español, alguien que lo entienda, alguien que entienda sus orígenes, de dónde vienen, por qué necesitan esta ayuda.
Y sí, me parece que es muy buena esto, que ayuden a la comunidad hispana.